Okay, left the channel. Oh, disconnected. No, don't disconnect me. Oh, 30k. You gotta be kidding me, dude. Disband from local. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. All right, so let's see. Let's check out these mining consumables that I've been hearing about. Okay, so there's a variety of them. They're all size ones, okay. What is this? This reduces instability by 50%. Recharge window minus 50%. Heat generation is plus 10%. Signature size plus 20%. This also reduces, this just reduces resistance more so, but increases instability. Okay. Shatter damage. Okay. Optimum charge window size. Okay. I'm just on a high level just trying to take a look at what each provides. Charge window level minus 50%. So each has its own thing that it gives you, pretty much. This reduces resistance. So if I want to, I think the one that I actually really care about is to, I'll buy two of this to reduce the instability. Because I want to mine quantanium if I find it, and to actually, last time I mined quantanium, I was actually struggling with the instability of it. So let me put it on my prospector helix slot. Oh, cool. I can put two. So I believe they have three charges. I think that's my understanding. We'll find out. I don't even know how to activate it, but we'll see when we get there. So let's see if we can call the prospector now. I think we should be able to. All right, so C1's this way. We'll go this way. I wonder if you'll be able to see the consumables attached to it. That would be cool to see. Right? Very, very expensive mining head. 108,000. That's crazy. Very, very expensive. Alright, so I think I want to go to Daymar. not where I want to go mine. It's, I think this is the email right here. My favorite moon is Daemon. I think it's a beautiful moon. I think from even when they released it in 3.0, it was just always my favorite moon. Alright, so we're just arriving. I prefer to be on the day side of the moon, so I'm just gonna see if I can jump to I think here should be fine. Yeah. So hopefully we do find Quantanium. If not, we'll just see if we can get the Agresium. I think that's what it's called. Agresium. I don't know. If you guys know what it's called, just let me know in the comments below. But it's either I'm getting Laronite, Agresium, or Quantanium. Quantanium obviously being the choice. What I prefer. Let me bump up my audio just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. So, let's start our scan. It's just all flat. Slow down a little bit. The prospector is not really good in atmosphere, so you just gotta pay attention to that. Oh, got something. See what we got. Very small. So yeah, barrel. Not good. Oh, got something right up ahead. And we also got something over there. Okay. I wish, like, as you scan, you can, like, right-click and just tag it. That way you can get back to it. You know what I mean? I think that would be cool. So maybe it's this. Yeah, I think there's multiples actually. So HEP, I don't even know how to pronounce it. I'm not even gonna try, but it's just as valuable as agrisium. So I'm gonna grab that diamond. So I think the one I'm interested in is this one. We grab this. So if I wanted to use my, how would I do that? I don't need it now, but I'm just curious. Yeah, so if you notice that the resistance is pretty high, it has some valuable things in it. Valuable ore. If it's easy to crack, it's not going to be worth that much. So it's just a general rule of thumb to you. To have in mind. Percent of that. Such a small percentage though. Make sure I'm watching the levels. Keep that's a right. Okay, there we go. Grab that. 5%. I don't know if this is really good. 28%. Let's grab it. That's 5%. The remaining percentage is inert material, which is just gonna fill up your whole cargo space. 11%. Percent of that. 3% of that. Know these if it's worth it. Maybe this 9%. Ooh, it's really climbing. Earl, don't really care for that. Take it, whatever. All right, let's see. Oh, there was another one, right? I think it was this way. I think it was somewhere this way. Earl. Well, I think I did scan this earlier, didn't I? Let's head this way then. Oh, this is just useless. This is worthless. Oh, it looks like I'm getting hungry. I might eat soon. I see something right there, huh? But not the ship is not detecting it. Yeah, I saw that bad boy. I saw that. There's even two of them, okay. Trying to pull a fast one on me, eh? What we got here? Ooh, 2%. 2% of 8,000. It's not bad. Do I want that? 2%. Still haven't figured out the numbers yet. Not sure if it'll be worth it. How close I have to be just to get this thing going. Look at that. Holy cows. Gotta get real close. There we go. Took some time, but it's all right. Still don't know if this is worth it. I'm not sure if this is worth it. People sent though. Not sure if it's worth it. Percent. Okay, I'll take that. Two. Gold, I fairly don't. I don't really care for gold, actually. It's not really. This game, you would think gold would be worth something. Gold and diamond, you don't really make that much from them. No, I saw something here, this way. There it is. No. Let's go to this one first. So that's somewhere here. This. What about the one I just detected here? It says it's here. I can hardly see it. Where? That? It's not that. It says it's right here. Maybe it's a bug. Or it's an FPS mineable. I think I'll go with this one. I think the other one might be a place where I was previously. Worth anything. Let's check this one. I think I need to get better coolers because my thrusters really struggle. They overheat very quickly, actually. So I think one of the things you want to invest into your mining ship is coolers. Scent. Well, I'll take it. And on the lights. Take some time, man. Where is it? This patch, I'm noticing the rocks are not really separating that well. Hard to get the one that you're actually looking for. Gotta be very careful with this one. There we go. That was simple. 100% perfect. So I don't really care for diamonds. That can't be it. It's gotta be another one. Diamonds. It's gotta be another one, right? That's it. Getting really dark. Seen anything. Oh, I think I see something. This way, right? Man, it's so dark, I don't even know how high I am right now. What's my altitude right now? 500. Really, God. Is that you? That is this. Please tell me. 2%. Okay. I need to get closer. Okay, so while you're running it, then okay, that's cool. You can use it. I don't really need it for this rock, but it's cool. Drop it all the way down. That was close. Aluminum, I don't care about that. Okay, 18% of that. Okay, that's not bad. What about you? The one I care about is this one, which has some crazy instability. So we are going to use one of these bad boys. Interesting. It's a different sound. Okay. So how do I know if it's still, like, how long it lasts for? Interesting. Okay, so I guess it's done. It gives you a sound cue. Interesting. There we go. That's interesting. I like that. I like that. I like that. That's very, very interesting. That's all I need from this rock. Alright, I think we may need maybe one more rock and we can go ahead and sell. Head back to Alisar and see how much we made. I detect something else, but I'm not sure. Not sure if I've already been there. I swear I saw one that was like 900 away from me. Please don't tell me this is the same rock. It's so easy to get lost. Dude, you said there was a rock right here. Said there's a rock right here. It's so dark. Whatever. Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. We got you. But I have a feeling I already scanned this thing. Copper? No, I didn't. But I don't care for copper. Come on, one more good one, one more good one. If I can get Quantanium, that will be the icing on the cake, right? Okay, my left the channel. Oh, disconnected. No, don't disconnect me. Oh, 30k. You gotta be kidding me, dude. This band from local. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, that's so annoying.